I got to, I don't know, my take on it is Rust went up and down. I mean, the war has been fun from both sides, I think, so I don't know. If it ends naturally in roleplay. If it doesn't end, then it just keeps on going, you know? It's as simple as that. As long as it's fun for everybody, I don't know, it's a good war, you know? Come on, who gonna win?